Who could that be? What the hell is that thing?
Okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town.
How did this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids.
I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing...
Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit to close this?
sorry. We're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No, thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa. What are you talking about? You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
try to put this out. I don't even want to think about it. Okay. All that leaves is the main power switch. Carlos, it's Jill. Carlos, I'm in the con- All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Nice shot.
Come on, you creepy-ass stalker! You want stars? I'll give you stars!
Oh!
rusty. Oh, I need to find another way out. A map of the area. Perfect. I'm definitely burning these clothes. What was that? Carlos, can you...
Thank you. you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay?
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. It means I can help save the city. It's fine by me.
All right. Keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me. Come get some! Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What the hell was that thing? Go. Day. Okay. Guess we'll be doing this the explodey way.
Dang.